Thank you. So welcome back everybody, my Jax here, the new fiber internet. And
just controls. Just give me voices.
Thank you. Yeah. Are you glitching? I'm in too high frame rate. That's why. Anyway, we'll just live with it. See how we do survive. Oh yeah. Let's search the hotel's buttons. So, Chief, what is up?
Chief, not ground air supply. Chief, not on the ground power.
Ground air supply is now connected. Copy. Ground power is now on.
Yep.
Closing canopy. Check.
You did it, just. So I'm building this turtle deck. I'm now printing these buttons. These. And I have to put the switch.
Is that switch out? Is that existing? No, it's not existing.
It's like a exterior light switch where you can, you know, left hot touch where you can switch it off and on, so the outside will be bright and the inside will be off, something like that. Nifty mower, and in the wing sweep there is a button here to press in this location. Then you could pull it back in. This button is not existing in this version. As well the screw here, and there's a screw over here. Can't see. Looks like there's a hole. So we have like a wing sweep, and there will be a motorized pot meter underneath, so it will hopefully go like this.
You might ask the question, but this is where you concentrate your intelligence force.
So anyway, let's see where we are in the FT map. Over here. No, oh, this isn't Captain. Oh, they're over here. Rearming with shield. Take some bombs with us. Just to have fun. Big bomb and a small bomb.
Ready to taxi.
Good to know, good to know, good to know. On a fire radio check.
All right.
This is Kinch 105, radio check. Chief, disconnect everything. Chief, disconnect everything.
I'll try to come there, but they don't jump
into the
pressure. Chief, turn off the ground power. They're usually so aggressive.
Chief, remove the wheel chocks.
SU-25.
1. Got the bombs, nice. Strap yourself in. Strap yourself in. 25. 2, 3, 4. So let's go, Chet. Oh, I'm a little bit big. Come on, see that. Yeah.
Double Eddie, Pontiac 3-1, request takeoff.
There's one guy. Frame stubber.
Roger. Switching to steer point 3.
So here we go, Chet. Request takeoff. Request takeoff.
Yeah,
request takeoff.
Yeah, there's bombs going off here.
Cobble Eddie, Pontiac 3-1, request takeoff.
Just fucking repair, this thing's already destroyed.
Do we have good EVR reports then?
Yeah, we do.
I've
had
some fucking
S-27
jump on this mountain.
Yeah, they've knocked out these player control, these players placed hogs. I can't repair them fast enough.
Jewish, this is on traffic, you're reached on final runway 1-0.
Speed breaks, of course.
Man, I really want to push for the F-16 getting armed on the server. That's not gonna happen. I know it's not gonna happen. But, like, their speed of capability is so much better than ours. I just like, a little bit better, but at least the 58G's been banned. That was ridiculous.
Yeah. Do we have AWACS today?
Alright. I'm about to jump into a Harrier. I can defend this place.
That's what I'm gonna do when I die in the 14th.
Me too.
I'm gonna repair this fucking Hawkside one more time.
Friendly. 080, 57 miles.
Angel
15.
So, clear scope.
Three ships, bra.
That's nice.
055, 39 miles. Angel 15. And a friendly, bra. 050, 71 miles. Angel 6. And a friendly, bra. 055, 85 miles.
So, is that your system, Justin? Which way?
North.
Clinch 15 Tomcat heading north.
A flying glow in the mountains on the deck. I'm afraid of SU-27.
Okay, we're back out to repair that hog sack. Hey, Chief, this is Chief
dioxide.
Actually, it's on the pedal, it's not the greatest fiber.
Mile 200. Mile 200. Mile 400. It doesn't do that anymore.
We have to set the radio on the car to 500 feet.
Roger.
We're in the sky. Here's our bombs ready too. So we can neutralize some targets. Yeah.
We've got an L-39 airborne.
We're not ready.
Alright, I am landed at Bedlam.
Yeah, I believe the frame rate so far. Like a simulation of now. Mile 50.
Okay.
Targets. Mile 100. Mile 100.
I don't see him in the report.
Mile 100.
Sure.
Fuck, now I see him. I see now. Okay. 30,000 feet.
The MiG-21, I mean, the SU-25.
There he is. He's like 70.
Wilco. Cannot comply. Okay. I got a lock. Target 87 miles.
I got two contacts.
Yes, I got two contacts, 031 range 18 nautical miles, Angels 20.
It is fascinating how he disappeared.
Nails 8 o'clock.
So I have all these buttons at my disposal. Catching up.
Is firing on an S-25, so it's still alive, thank God. I'll go ahead and fly a repair crate out to it. Just leave it there. Alright,
hey, I got some dirt at 11 o'clock.
Coming in from the northwest.
Fox 3 on Fishbed. I'm just in Fishbed. No, missile is flying towards him. I want to splash him.
No.
Nine. Getting locked up by a SU-33. I got big 21.
Now 100.
6 miles away.
Friendlies, F4, 4 o'clock low, 2 miles.
F4? They can never see one.
Oh, we got mud, 1 o'clock. Roger.
Hey, somebody just got splashed.
Drop external tanks and pickle.
Mile 5-0.
Turning, engines are cranking. Kind of pegging out here now.
Heading for Vegan.
Red.
I got locked.
Got him locked. Watch this,
yes,
buddy. Target, 35 miles.
Yeah, I think I see the Vegan. He's going for that hawk site to the right.
Yeah, I locked Vegan.
One.
Airborne,
moving to engage.
Vehicle
25.
Target,
22
miles.
Yeah,
I'm
up.
You can land.
She
should have
got
the
miles
right.
I'm on vapors.
He's going defensive.
I come too fast, so I have energy.
Okay, he's blocking us. 12 o'clock. That's a SU-27.
We're gonna SU-27.
1 o'clock.
Fox 1. Give me another one.
Something just blew up out here.
Target, 8 miles.
Yeah, how's that repair?
Nice.
Got the one for ray gun. That's a bandit.
Party time!
Mud,
11 o'clock. Another one
for Reagan. Fox 2. Flash!
Lost it,
SU 27 down.
The bandit is down.
He's got a big 21.
Damn it, he launched. He's right behind us. He's right behind us, man. And the winner of the race is Dale Earnhardt. Only we're not racing, pal.
Can you say that clearly?
He's on our six. Coming right.
You got a big 21 in your six.
Copy.
Panther,
7 o'clock
one,
high.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, that's really fast now.
1, 2, 5, 7, 2, 2, 2.
I think I left. Oh, he's on our six.
Watch your wager.
590. Speed 470.
7 o'clock, 280 knots. 7 o'clock, 280 knots. 240 knots. Come on, show me some of that pilot shit. 210. 160,
very slow now.
Fuck.
We're too slow.
Let's get that line.
Speed 280. Yeah, I'm gonna get that EWR out because the EWR is.
Hey, the sink rate's too high.
Come to ammo the missiles? Yes. Alright, that is 2 for 0 for 7. 2 3 0 for 7. 3-0 for 7, roger, head that way.
To go up to 10
more. Oh, that was close.
Hey, keep me advice. He's really close to Vessel, guys. Very close.
It's 227, 45 miles. 225.
Plenty of fuel.
Pushing south to the bandit.
Ought to be Winchester.
Yeah, 1-4. Fox 2. This one, he's on the deck.
Spell 225.
Flag it right.
Okay, 225, you said?
Yeah, just keep me updated.
Yeah, we're good.
I'm gonna be moving.
215. Other side of the...
Oh yeah, I see him.
Mud, 5 o'clock.
Yeah, he's flaring though, so my missiles are gonna miss, but I'm gonna try and kill him.
Echo 419 engaging SK-25. Or, not Echo 1, goddamn, second.
Well, those nasty spikes are gone, you know, those,
yeah, of course, every fucking missile missed. Alright, I gotta get out of here. Every missile missed. These missiles just eat players like crazy.
Yeah, so you have 2-0-4-7.
I'm gonna need Panther's help. He'll kill me with an attack out here.
Okay, I'm refueling on the best one. It will take us
about 1-0-5.
If I die, I'm jumping to Harrier.
Okay, where's this bot? What?
He's still following me. Yeah, follow me, so he's
moving. That's the music.
God damn it!
Get out of fucking guns, man!
I'll look for the button when we landed. Occupies 1 skill.
Flash.
We're Joker.
But I want to kill EJ Nice, guys. I
Copy. Pontiac 3-1, inbound.
Better, two ups.
Okay, so there's a C-27 coming from Belichick southeast. At 10,000.
Yep, southeast of Chico. Tracking west now.
Copy.
On a 5 inbound for test.
Is that K50 really 5 miles from Bethlehem?
K50 is down.
Okay, nice.
We got friendly 240, 19 miles.
5 miles.
There is a friendly, 1 o'clock, 3 miles.
Alright, I'll get the CWR up and then I'll maybe defend Vaseline.
Copy,
Vaseline
2 Sierra.
Copy, Vaseline
2
Sierra. Pouch sites look like they're still active, correct?
Way too fast. Flaps down, gear down.
Yeah, we got a...
What smoke can you go over here, man? I don't believe that. Come on, start it this year. just joking us. That chaser, last man, was a nifty man. I won't see that back on the stream. Okay. New keyboard layout. New frame rate. No? Okay. Hey. Okay, players, yes. Let's join this one again. So you're like 200 Mbit down and 30 up. Let's see if we crank everything out of this fiber cable. It's like hybrid fiber optic internet. It's like on the street there fiber, and then it's like the last 10 meters coaxial, you know? Can you believe that? Gigabits of a coax. Yeah. Okay. Let's use this menu for once. Good to see. Yeah. Just where we left. And we're back. Everything's loading in, okay. Ah, nice. Now we're like smooth frame rate. Not so many glitches I have. It's like only 27. Chief, hook us up.
Chief, connect ground air supply. Chief, not on the ground power.
Ground air
supply is now connected.
No, there's no external power.
Ground power is now on.
Cool, now just as is.
Copy.
Oh, like way less glitches now. It's like,
whew. ICS comm check. Can you hear me?
Hello, Claire.
Okay.
I think of my button back. That's nice.
I'm closing the canopy.
You do that just for real.
Ready to start.
We're armoring with you.
Mysterious chemistry, someone's cooking in the kitchen.
U.S. rearming.
Roger.
Now I need to give the base stations a new position, so I hope it won't be like shaky mess when I turn my head into stuff, you know. Chief, disconnect everything.
Four.
Sound module and stop working, now it's working again. Agent Raw.
Open
the depths of the universe behind those doors, you know? 42. Request takeoff.
Kudasi, 4-4-1, request takeoff.
little side wind. Mile 100. Mile 100.
Roger. Got it.
There's so much relaxed gameplay without those glitches, like on your face.
We have a
in your total immersion.
Friendly bra 095, 60 miles, Angels 15.
I mean, you need just a shot in here. Always the sun at 12 o'clock now. Oh, we're heading to waypoint 3 and Good game.
Splash one.
Nice.
He's still kind of flying, but he's damaged.
Alright, those are some nails. 2 o'clock.
just got hit by a missile. But I'm still flying, so I'm RTB.
Yeah, I think they got a band pass up there. I've got the spa built to Hawkside Repair. I'm on taking JTAC forward toward the 6-site.
Roger. Can you please mark Manpets?
We've got a flash,
but he's down. I don't know where they are right now, I'm just assuming that's what hit Panther was a bad pass.
Mile 5-7.
Yeah, I didn't get any warning, so it's definitely something. I didn't see any smoke too, so I'm guessing it's a bad pass as well.
Yes, if anyone could shoot down this drone at Nalchik, that would be great help because they are using that's AVAX. They have a GCI, so this is why they are following us in the valleys.
Okay, I will try to smack him with the wings, but I have to think.
We got what looks like a friendly two-ship, Bra, Wang 5, check. Correct that, 030, 63 miles, Angel 8.
Got a Bandit 4 ship at my 015, 15 nautical miles out, Angels 5. Mile 5 here. Mile 5 here. Is he smoking? Okay, here. Yeah. That's some fun, bro. Always spook. Is he spooking? Okay, let's accelerate down to. Flash. I did drop the bombs for nothing, but well, RTB then. Oh. put some gas to burn. Watch it out. 188. Contact tower, but good. Where are we? Ah, we are getting a hyperspeed to Kutusi. I'm on. Mud spike. Let's see how fast we can go. There's a negative G. There's also something like pulling this negative G. Anyway, there's the runway. Let's make a tower happy guy.
Friendly, 12 o'clock high, 3 miles.
Boom!
rate is too high.
Yeah, never gonna make it. Let's make a touchdown. Getting a bit dark over there, but let's cramp her in.
Having problems keeping it up, kid.
How are you? We armor with you. Not available. Well, that's a... Oh, they're not available here. I think. I got one, huh? Ooh, this is a good guy. It was a kind of unorthodox landing, but yeah. Can happen to the best of us. It's not that we get paid for this or something. We have to perform. And they don't have gas here. I have to go to the parking area for sure. Realism. Really, yeah, man. We could toss the internationals. I mean, you're weirdo. this taxiway is long enough to take off, you know? It's kind of short, but okay. Luckily they don't plant trees near the airfield. Look, there's Katusha Airport. Come on.
Kutasi, Ford, 4-1, request landing.
Here we go, Chet. This is where we need to be. Gears down. Yeah, plus here and we're down. Hang on. Gonna take a break. Until we get root gas. Load it up. It's gonna take a while. So, just a little refueling. Hey, it's dark, man. It's better now. Okay. Back in the airplane. Nice. Okay, let's go. Last 30 minutes. These are the best ones. Wow. Look out the window. Where's that? Just fire back on station. Oh, there's no SOS. Five reporting back to station. Mile 400. Mild pressure. Mild pressure. Mild 50. Mile 100. New buttons already in the 3D printer. Oh, nice. Something to look out for. Get some mud over here. More dirt.
Wait, the rain balance. 5 degrees to the right.
We've got nailed 1 o'clock.
Got a new space bar, so it might be very sensitive. Illegal to use the GVO24, bro. And the bomb exploded. You just sniped me for a minute. Why not just pick up, man? That's some explosion. Oh, the end of my life. It went pretty bang. He goddamn double tapped me. Have to get this deck view, man. There's the one landing on So let's see how this will behave in single player. Let's see, flaps up again.
There's a friendly, E2, 10 o'clock high, 9 miles.
Okay. I assume they're there. Okay, I assume we are connected with
Yep. Copy that.
Contact them.
Mops 285, Orb 9, Angels 11.5, State 6.9.
10, plus left. Clouds
at above 10,000, altimeter is 2, 9 or 8, 5,
case 1 recovery, expected BRC 4, 6, report 2 me at 10. Friendly, 11 o'clock, 4 miles. Tower, 101, overhead angels, 7, state 6.8. 101, see you at 10.
Update state, switch tower.
101, state 6.8.
Friendly, Viking, 12 o'clock, 5 miles.
Flips down, hook down, gear down, brake in. Mustard right altitude. Squish a little bit further, spool a little bit up. Let's give it a little bit oomph. And let's go there. Well. Do the DLC Momo, eh?
Tomcat ball, 6.4.
Roger ball, you're lined up left.
I lost lock.
Did you lose something more sometimes than just...
I guess it's gonna be an okay fair two wire.
Hey, two wire.
Simulator damage.
Ooh, let's put these engines out, yeah. You know that? That's why. Wow. Hey, I can see through, and it's like cheating, man. You have to say if you hurt. Yeah. I don't care. You didn't like it! Poor people. Well, see you next time. I hope you liked it. Hijack said.